The right answer, C. Press the lowercase letter K.
I hope you enjoyed this video.